Ming, you want to fight girlfriend here?
I don't want a girlfriend.
Many go here.
Many girlfriend.
Many chicks.
Bird, yeah. Then this is in a
bird. For you.
No.
Thank you for you.
Dragon bird.
Thank you for you.
I came here tonight to hear the crowd go boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Boom, shake, shake, shake the room. Tick, 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 boom. Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Pump it up, Chris. Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet?
Fun for a minute. This place here is right at the top of Rom Pho beer complex. So see a car park first and then right at the end you'll see this place. Let's take a look inside. This isn't a tourist place. This is built, managed by and performed by four Thai people. But everyone is welcome. Okay, if we go left, I said left, thank you, you'll see Rom Pho barbecue. Now this barbecue buffet place is the one where you pay a set price. It's 195 baht. It's all you can eat, all you can cook. But whatever you take, you've got to eat. Once they will charge you more, drinks are extra. And if we pan out a bit, you can see the car park in front and the top of Rom Pho beer complex, which is in the night time a lot busier obviously than during the day. So here's a little bit of an indication of how to get there for those that have never been before or have forgotten. It's pretty easy. It's 5 minutes walk from Beach Road. Just walk up Soi 7, that will take you directly to it. Cross over to Second Road and you'll see the bar featured there earlier. And here's a bit of a map to show you exactly where it is. And that really concludes. So thanks for joining us. Please share the video. Appreciate it. Thanks very much and see you soon. Almost forgot. This is something that was published recently and went up also in the grounds of the entrance of the beer complex. Now, there's been many rumours over the last few years with regards to it closing down, the lease running out, and people have been buying and closing, rather trying to sell their bars, and obviously some have gone by the wayside. Now, the Bangkok Christian Hospital, that was one of the rumours in that a hospital might be built on this site. The Bangkok Christian Hospital is one of Bangkok's oldest general hospitals. I'm not sure if that's something they're going to expand to into this area, and also Big C or other supermarkets or complexes, because it is quite a bit of land, could also be built on the site. But watch this space.